All right, Henry.
From now on, death follows by our side. So watch your back and protect your neck. Take care, brother.
Eight months pass.
Get thee behind me.
I am merely a shell of the man I used to be.
I want to
loneliness has consumed my whole being.
But the moon is low and
it was a selfish thing we did, but we wanted out.
Get thee behind
me. Make our own destiny.
Get thee
now,
behind
walking these barren streets night after night, I realize this is wrong. I can no longer write. I now patiently wait for death to claim
me.
I lie awake at night staring at my door, waiting for him to pay me a visit.
Someone I met above is waiting in the night.
The prick still hasn't shown up.
Someone that I mustn't see. It was only a matter of time.
Rest in peace. not so fast. Fuck, watch, right? Look at him! See what happens. Fuck, strangers, guys, huh? Shit!
The dust settles, and the smell of fresh spilled blood rises from the dirt. I feel death's cold breath on my neck. My heart skips a beat like an old record player. Time starts to slow. His presence brings the hairs on my neck to stand up. No goodbye. No farewell.
Should be a saint.